My mood before it's too late. The enemy's at the gate. Rush to attack or seal my fate. Want my help, but you'll have to wait. Cause I'm still hot. 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 They say it's not the sound of the dog in the fight. It's the sound of the fighting the dog.
Hello, my name is Michelle, and welcome to Impromptu Thoughts for West Coast Mesh Fighter. California dreaming of. Chronic pain affects the mesh community at a very, very high rate that I've been able to see. And I do so many videos on anxiety and trying to deal with all of that as far as mental health awareness. I wanted to move towards something else that really affects us, and it does also affect our mental health, and that's pain management. Because of chronic pain that the mesh community has suffered, and I'm going to be talking about in-depth situations that I've gone through having to try and cope and deal with my pain. So please join me for this docuseries. It's going to be launching sometime this week, and I'm going to be setting up a schedule on the videos and when they're going to be posted, more on a scheduled level. So please tune in, and thank you again, and of course, as always, stay strong, Mesh Warriors. Now that the mesh, medical mesh device settlements are slowly coming to a conclusion, those of us that have suffered with a mesh implant that has caused serious and life-changing influences on our life, we really, it's easy to get caught up in depression, anxiety, getting nervous. All these things are very, very normal. But deep down inside, when I start getting myself to the point where I just want to quit everything, I say, no, you can't do that. You have a husband. You have a family. You have a life. You just have to reach up and grab it. It's a new normal for sure, but that doesn't mean your life is completely over. And you outweigh the good and the bad and then go from there, based on the circumstances that you have to deal with for that day, which is never an easy thing. If you deal with chronic pain, chronic infections, there's a lot of stress and anxiety that comes with that alone. So being able to say to yourself, I'm not going to let it beat me. You know, that's what we have to do in order to try and survive this somehow.